Yeah, probably.
Okay, so this is sort of a historical reenactment of the life, or at least a year of my best friend's life, Harry Potter.
What? It's all right, Harry. I speak jive. He said, to the left there's a bunch of spiders. To the right, that's the Goblet of Fire. Oh, all right. Thanks, Sphinx. We'll go right. Woo! There it is. Yeah, let's touch it. Woo! But suddenly, Voldemort appeared. Ha 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 ha! Here I am! Is dead, and Voldemort has won. But what Voldemort didn't realize was that Harry's life partner, Edward, was a vampire. And he bit him on the neck, bringing him back to life. Yes! No! You can't be alive! Well, we are! And we've destroyed all of your Horcruxes! So now it's you who will die. No! So they fight again! And Harry and Edward kill Voldemort, they have ended it for good!
Yeah!
Harry and Edward live happily ever after in Fox, Washington, the end.
Best
amazing.
I've ever seen.
That was awesome.
Glad you enjoyed it.
Did you make that for this?